Where should I start off with this? First of all, let me start off with giving a shout out to LeBron James for being the first active NBA star to be a billionaire. Now, let's get into this. You have former WNBA star Cappy Poindexter making a huge, dirty accusation on LeBron James saying he's a sex trafficker. So we're going to get into this. First thing I want to say is this. Miss Cappy, I think you have mental health issues. I think you really need to seek a psychiatrist and take medication. Not for the fact that your accusation is what it is, but just for the fact that you're making these accusations with no type of proof and no type of evidence. We have nothing to stand on when you're saying this. And on top of that, let's just talk about your history a little bit. So now, this is a big headline, and I think a lot of people that's LeBron haters is just waiting and itching to find something dirty on LeBron James, because LeBron James is one of those people that been doing everything the right way. He's a great father. He's a great, you know, person of the community. He opened up a school, which was excellent. I mean, what can't you say about LeBron? And people for years was looking for something negative to place on LeBron James' name, when you really need to be putting some respect on it. Some respect on it. All right? Now, let's get into Miss Cappy Poindexter. Now, initially, she said she was abducted and taken to a place that she has no idea she was at a point of her life. There were actually a missing report for her being missing. All right, at one period. But you know what ended up happening? Miss Cappy was incarcerated for a short period of time when she was missing. Come to find out. If you do your research, you will find out that she was, in fact, in jail for a short period of time. And while she was in jail, she stated around that time she was abducted and taken to somewhere without her knowledge of knowing where she was. I just don't get it, all right? And in the meantime, she also said that LeBron James is a sex trafficker. And on top of that, she said he's a child molester, that he's molesting kids in I Promise School. Lady, I think you need help. I really, 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 really think you need help, all right? There's a plethora of people out here that would love to throw dirt on LeBron James' name just because he's successful, he's young, he's black, and guess what? On top of that, he's a billionaire, all right? It's just like with Bill Cosby. They waited years to find something bad to put on his name. They waited till the man is almost 90 years old to put him in jail for something that he didn't do. You understand what I'm saying? This is crazy. This is really insane, but I'm not surprised, because just like any other, especially black male star at the top, it's only a matter of time that they're going to try to bring your downfall. And if they can't get your downfall in one way, they try to get it in another way. This is Dirty Throwbacks, man. Like, comment, and subscribe. This is crazy. Let me know how you feel about this. Shout out to LeBron James and Cappy. Get some help. Dirty.